What's up? How y'all doing?
Right now, I need to talk to y'all about something. I really love school. I'm about to do my work in a little while. And also, I don't care whatever y'all do. But what I do is none of your business. But I don't care about whatever you do. Because what you say to me, like what some of these things people say to me, it's kind of weird to me. Because once someone says they hate me and it hurt my feelings, I really do. But they need to learn to quit. Because I don't care about what they do. Because what I do is none of their business. But also, the other day when I went to Walmart, I was at Kroger yesterday and I tried to buy some steak. And I couldn't buy no steak because my mom. And the other day when I went to Walmart, I went to buy shark food, then I went and got some food. And I couldn't get a milkshake because I already got a donut from there. But I didn't really care because it was fine. I didn't need a milkshake. And I was thinking about getting a blueberry and cherry pop. But I couldn't get cherry pop because, you know, that stuff was very bad. But my brother really broke my heart. I just said he hurt my feelings. And I told him, Karen, that she told me that she said this, I'm sorry. And she was really sorry. She really meant it. And that's true. And then I told Miss Karen that I was going to have two kids with each lady that I date. So that way, if I don't marry them, I won't have much child support the other day at school. And then she laughed and told me to tell Miss Kira that. And it was, they both laughed at me. It wasn't funny, but I don't care. But that's all I gotta say. Love you guys. Bye.